My name is Caleb Johnson, and I'm the music and media assistant here at RFA. And this is such a storied church. Just behind this camera, a couple hundred meters that way, there used to be a grove where about 100 years ago in 1914, a group of people got together and there was a mighty outpouring of the Holy Spirit. And God's presence was just so powerful, and they began to form a church here. So this church is steeped in history. And over the years, being here so long, been such a staple around here in Russellville that we've generated these six core values that we've discovered about God and about ourselves that we truly value and treasure and cherish. And so our pastors here, we've got people on pastoral staff, they're gonna tell you about those here for a minute.
I'm Ronnie Morris, and I'm the lead pastor at Russellville First Assembly.
We practice the belief that we are dependent on and earnestly seeking the continual empowerment of the Holy Spirit to help us fulfill the Great Commission and the Great Commandment, both locally and globally.
Another one of our core values at Russellville First Assembly is joyfully serving. One of the core values at Russellville First Assembly of God is serving. Actually, not just serving, but joyfully serving individuals and doing so corporately, sharing our time, our talent, and our treasure to bless others in and out of the church without any expectation of reward or gain on our part.
At Russellville First Assembly, we believe in passionate prayer. Consistently and corporately confessing and thanking God in faith, believing that He hears and answers our prayers.
At RFA, we believe in genuine friendliness. We are creating and promoting a culture where people of all ages actively value, honor, and reach out to each other, including our active children's, youth, and college ministries. With a desire to genuinely know and be known, we strive to provide a place where you belong.
Here at RFA, we practice intentional discipleship.
We make mindful efforts to help people of all ages mature in their relationship with God by learning and practicing the truths of God's Word.
I'm Pastor Brooks over at the RFA East Campus, and one of our core values is dynamic outreach.
We are reaching out and sharing the love of God and the full gospel of Jesus Christ with the lost and hurting locally and globally.
Within our outreach value, we really focus on missions and helping those who have less than us and who really do desperately need help. And so this is a highlight reel from our trip to help missionaries down in Otavalo, Ecuador with Hope for the Highlands.
Another one of our core values is spirit-filled worship. The sound of praise has transcended through the ages at RFA. When Russellville First Assembly was born in 1914, worship was led by the orchestra director at Arkansas Tech University. We have continued that heritage by corporately exalting and glorifying God through our music and media ministries.
It's good to know that you've met our pastors and what we believe here at RFA, our core values. I'd like to tell you how we're connected with tech. So it started off with the tech band director being the orchestra leader here at RFA, and now we're returning the favor through the Chi Alpha ministry on Tech Campus, which is where I go. It's a great ministry with great people, and it's largely student-led. So you're with people who are in college with you, they're living life with you, your friends, your buddies, they're your family. And that's something that we really promote here at RFA is family. So we'd like to extend a welcome to you both here at RFA and especially at Chi Alpha, and hope that you can come to one or the other, if not both.